Hi, everybody.
Yeah, it's late at night, and I'm going to do a haul from this weekend. I only went to one Dollar Tree. It's a small haul. I'm behind on posting videos because I got sick for a few days. Still not. But yet better. I'm on my feet again. but I'm going to do a Dollar Tree haul. Found this, and it's the Tile Plus 4-in-1 multi-surface cleaner. It's lemon scent, and I have used it one time because, you know, when people are sick, you gotta kind of clean around the bathrooms and everywhere else. And yeah, it's not bad. Made in the USA, and it's 40 fluid ounces, so yeah, that was a good deal, I thought. Then I know everybody saw these around Christmas time. But the grandbaby had got a red one, and Raymond liked it too, so I got red and blue. So now they have those to play around with. Grab some of this. Everybody's seen it before, but it's the Vaseline Lip Therapy. And I got it for Raymond for his chapped lips. None of this is in order. I picked up two of these. These aren't the greatest of deals. Walmart is probably a better deal because I think it's $1.88 each. And it was $3 and something for two of them. And they both were about 2 ounces, I think. This is only 1 ounce each. But these are like the perfect size for Raymond for a good little while. And this is the deodorant that he and I both use. His dad kind of likes it, but he's been using... can't think of it. It looks like a wood grain, the one that he's been using, but we've went to the no aluminum and all that stuff, and we do really like that one, and I think that's cool that Dollar Tree's carrying it now. I got the Taco Lollipop, the Taco Valentines, and I got these Valentines. They say color your mouth pops. There's 12 pops and cards in it, and I'm hoping that they are all different colors like that, because that will be really cute. And I got the little bees on the cards. But I got those for Raymond to do for Valentine's Day. And then I found the decor words, and I didn't really necessarily want Valentine. I really wanted the love. And then it has XOXO, and it's just metal. Those are actually easy to find compared to Christmas, when I was worried that I wouldn't find the Christmas words, which I actually finally did, but anyway. Then I got several of the storage containers. This one has some more stuff in it for the haul. But I got the blue and the clear. I didn't like the red. Just didn't want red. I actually preferred the clear, but they didn't have a whole lot of clear, so... Then I got a Valentine from my daughter. I'm going to pause it and read it. And you know, these are the Voila brand. They were just putting these out at that store. And then I got one for the Hubs, and I'm not going to show it in case he watches the video. And then I got Mom's birthday card, because her birthday is this month in January. And I've got to get the anniversary stuff, because our wedding anniversary is this month. But that's my mom's birthday card, which is a Hallmark card. They had put out some planner stickers, and they went back to having a count on them, and they say 300 count. It's got the new Crafter Square logo, the brown on it. This is similar to ones that I had got last year, which are packed up and I can't get to. But it has like the pumpkin and the... It's got pumpkins and blessed and let's celebrate love, trick or treat, Kwanzaa, Hanukkah, it's the best time of the year, party, you know, let's vacation. So it's got a few, like, actual holidays and then just some other stuff and busy day. And then it has these two. I like the spooktacular sticker right there. That was what caught my attention when I was looking through them. Some of the other ones were pretty close to exactly what I already had. And then the last things in the haul would be these stickers. So I guess all the stickers came last. But they have these. They are by Jot.
And they say laser. There's 50 count. And as you can see, it's got crosses. Raymond's having trouble sleeping this evening. Or tonight, I guess I should say. And it says Jesus Saves is the big one. I wish I'd have gotten two of this pack, but that's okay. I don't know what I was thinking, but that's plenty. But we got these two. I believe there's 50. Yeah, there's 50 in each one. These are laser two that say different things. Then there was this design. And then there was this one. And I ended up getting two of this one. There was a couple of other ones. One of them was food, and one of them, I believe, was animals. That was in this collection, but I didn't get either one of those. And that really is it, guys. Raymond, like I said, he is not sleeping well tonight. He doesn't feel good. Still not really eating. So he's on nutritional shakes and some things like that. And when he will eat a little bit, we eat a little bit. And like I say, I've been sick. But I'm going to hopefully end this now. Sleep. I'm going to end this now, and it'll probably take most of the night and half of the morning to upload. And then we'll put it on. And maybe I'll get some more done. I don't know. Bye, guys.